who's done some damage on this day over the last few years, leads the Minnesota Wild with 7 points on Hockey Day Minnesota.
Holds with the skate, quickly across for Suter, into the middle, Parisi, back to Suter moving in, into the slot, Zuccarello, his shot, then Parisi's, both stopped by Hudobin. Greenway in the corner, he feeds the line and Dumba. Dumba fanned on it, here's a chance for Gurianov on the breakaway. Gurianov in alone, saved by Stalock! Gurianov, an exciting player, 12th overall pick by the Stars in 2015. Here comes Zuccarello from Minnesota. Spins away from Alexiak. Back to Spurgeon, he scores! Fiala chips it out to center, and Minnesota will change as Klingberg tries to regroup quickly, turn it over. Zucker has it. Donato driving the net. Zucker back to Soucy. He scores! Rebound to the corner. Zucker taps it to Fiala. Now to the line, Brodin. Brodin works to the middle. Back to Fiala. Into the corner. Zucker. They score! It was deflected in out front by Sequeira. And Zucker will get the power play goal for Minnesota. Greenway trying to catch up with the puck down to the Dallas zone, but Johns is the first man back. Hartman intercepts. Watched by Janmark. Got it through Donato. He scores! And tonight we had one of the two second period goals. Perry works to the middle, drops it back, and Dickinson pushed it wide. He had an awful lot of empty net at which to shoot. Puck is loose. Stay locked.
And this is the first time in about the last 7 or 8 minutes where the Minnesota Wild has had some extended offensive zone time. The Dallas Stars have spent a good chunk of the time.
Zucker a shot! Pad save! Zuccarello scores! And it's 5-0 Minnesota!
Wild regroup.
Here's a pass across and Stahl hit the post. The offensive zone, he goes across for Parisi. Parisi sweeps it around behind the net. Suter holds. Suter fires, tip the score! Parisi tips it in for Minnesota!
Your older players in the Minnesota Wild have that luxury here in the third period, and that could pay dividends here.
Here they score on the power play! Hartman hammering away out front. Donato and Greenway once again in the middle, and he makes it 7-0.
In Alex Stalock, Hockey Day Minnesota, South St. Paul native.